in Division 3. In its third appearance in the last 5 years in this tournament, the number 2 seed, the Apple Creek Wendale Golden Bears, coached by Louis Stanley. They will face the 219 runner-up Milan Edison Chargers and will be coaching by David Thomas, featuring the 2018 state champion Casey Barnett at 138. Wrestling in division number 2. Winning dual team titles in all 7 previous years, the number 3 seed, the St. Paris Grand Local Falcons, under coach Travis McIntosh. They are anchored by the state champ Alec Martin at 145 and 2-time runner-up Nick Moore. Facing the Falcons in their first dual team tournament of the Falcons, they will be anchored by state champs Derek Knox-Meister at 126 and Kevin Burns at 132. In division number 1, in their 6th straight dual team appearance, runner-up in 2016, the 2nd seed, the Elyria Pioneers. Ladies and gentlemen, in order to honor America and in respect for all who have served and presently serving our country and the armed forces throughout the world to defend justice and freedom, you are invited to stand for the singing of our national anthem.